Hi. Good. It's been a while. Only like a month, right? Something like that? Alright. What the fuck? Come on, man. That's too much. I know. Five? Six? Wait, six. No. No, it's five. It's five. Yeah, it's five. No, it's five, because we did four. It's five. No, because we never did five.
Do you want me to...
I'm double checking, it's fine. We gotta both double check.
Double check.
Yes. Yeah, it's five.
Should we restart? Because my mic was muted that entire time.
Wait, was it?
Yeah, on OBS it was.
Yeah, we probably should. It would just be me talking to myself, oddly. I mean, why not? Good job. How do you manage... Oh, we should have just known it was five, because six is blocked off. That's pretty straightforward.
Oh, I'm gonna post that to YouTube anyway, lol.
Wait, really?
No. Go back to the starting room. This needs to be official.
Wait, okay. We have to go all the way back. Why?
Principle.
Also, yes, it's chapter 5. What?
What?
Why? That is just like, look at that cat. This is definitely what we need to look at.
Oh, lol.
Oh, so I don't remember how to battle block, but that's okay.
Okay, figured out. Okay, A to jump, B to do that. If you get close to the people, B to do that. Down B to do that.
I forgot about this face.
Is that where you're starting with?
Yes.
Alright, I'll actually start the recording now.
Oh my god.
Oh shit, let me turn down the volume of the music.
Yes. Cause fuck YouTube. Are we allowed to say that? I think we're allowed to say that. Probably. I'm gonna say it anyways.
Okay.
Fuck YouTube.
Fuck YouTube.
Yeah.
Fuck, where are the audio settings?
I don't know, where are the audio settings?
Thanks. Help and options. Voice chat know. Settings? It doesn't... Okay. I can't.
Wait, are you trying
down...
to fix audio?
Yeah, I can't turn down...
Help and options, settings,
oh,
music
there
you go. Volume. Yeah.
It'll be at 1. The other things are at 5.
Nice.
Alright.
What the fuck is that? I did not have this last time we played.
It's a new one that they just gave everyone. Alright, 3-2.
3-2.
3-2. 3-2. Hello, Aiden.
Hi, again.
I didn't make the recording with my mic muted.
We didn't do that at all.
Yeah.
Let's go.
What are you talking about? Episode 5.
Episode 5. It's been a while.
A little bit.
Care
to explain?
So, for me personally, my mic exploded shortly after 4, and then I fixed my mic, but we had holidays, and then you're a pile of towels, and then
yes.
We, had finals for school shit. And that just finished, so now we're back.
Woo, right on time.
Yay. Yeah. I don't think it was that long. It was probably longer for us than it was to the two people watching, so.
Yeah, all right. Now that's done, let's get into the,
yes,
quote, entertainment, end quote.
Oh, Yeah.
Yeah, that very thing we pretend to
quotes.
Do.
Oh. Yeah. It's definitely a pretend, though. Oh, fuck.
It's okay, don't worry. We didn't need you. Maybe for this one. Fuck, dude, I'm so rusty at...
Fuck!
Nice. I'm so rusty. Okay.
Wait, no, that's not the right button. That's not
what
the
I remember
right
is that was overpowered, fuck. And I don't need that, you. So what I'm hearing is that
okay.
This... Oh, it worked. Don't worry. This was supposed to happen.
Oh, no, wait. Click the thing.
What?
Click the button. We can get the star.
Oh, yeah. Shit, alright.
No, oh, nice. Thanks, nice. Man.
This is your fault.
No, don't. Okay, wait.
Okay, go.
Okay, right. Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, there you go.
Yes.
Look at that.
Yes, how do we get out from this situation? Oh, you can do that. Help me.
Wait, no, that's
help.
Not.
Just hold. What is it?
Ah! Oh, God.
Hold the triggers.
Yes.
Thank
not
you.
The trigger. That's.
God damn it.
You said hold the triggers. I hold but fuck. That's a fitting start.
How did I? No.
No, I. All right.
How do we get that?
We're a bit off of our groove. It's a teleporter later, I assume.
Oh, I see. Oh shit.
But we're
a
bit
level.
Like
how do we do it?
Out of the
how
groove.
How do we do it?
We go up.
Oh.
Up here.
Yes, I like it. I like it.
I can't get up there though. You need the cat.
I died.
No, that didn't work. There you go.
Calculated. Alright.
Yes.
You blew
that
movie. It's a secret.
You alright, buddy? You doing alright?
Is anyone truly alright?
Well, that's a bit morbid.
I know.
Fuck.
So,
just ignore the right side of the screen. I'm not struggling with this.
Oh, yeah, me neither, dog. Don't worry. Oh my god.
What?
This is just not okay. Like, if I had to
summarize
quality
entertainment.
If I had to summarize this level in one word, it would be
it
not
would be
okay.
Not okay.
Yeah, because
no,
I just want this one goddamn gem, you know?
I got one of them.
Oh.
I got two of them. I got three of them.
Where's the yarn?
We got all of them.
Where's the yarn?
Top right.
Where's the- wait, here?
Top right, yes. Up there.
And I'm quitting. That was a good enough attempt for me.
Nice try. You worked hard.
Valiant effort indeed.
Yes. Very well. I can't talk today.
Hey, I mean, I'm doing better at BattleBlock Theater than I am on our finals.
That, yeah. It's not important, though.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, chemistry. Oh. Alright, we got this, don't worry.
Fucking chem.
Goddamn chemistry. I still like chemistry, you know?
I like the subject, but the fucking class is just... It's like most things, school just makes it worse.
Yeah. I'm gonna go up here and then spam turtles, or, okay, you can do
turtles?
They're frogs. Shut
frogs.
Up with your nature bullshit.
Yeah, fuck nature.
Yeah.
Listen, we all know Mother Nature has been way too drunk God. Before, and that's how we get platypi.
Yeah.
And, like, wombats. Like, who the fuck wanted a wombat?
What the fuck is a wombat?
Do you not know what a wombat is?
No, I do, but, like, what the fuck, you know?
Yeah, I don't know why there's wombats.
Why is the wombat-
Oh, we need the stone. We need to get stoned up here.
Oh shit, alright.
Up. Fly high. Help me up. Or not.
I'm doing something. I'm about to get it. Alright.
I'm sure you are.
I was close. No, don't stop doing that wrong.
No, I clicked the thing off. No, just get over
just,
here.
Just
no,
just,
wrong way.
Just
no, wrong way. Just, there you go. Hey, teamwork makes the dream work.
For the first right. time.
Yes. Nope. That. Fuck. There you go.
Yeah. Nice. That is what you were supposed to do there.
I got the thing.
I don't know what- move the shit.
Oh, yeah. I'm moving all the shit. Fuck.
Thanks, mister.
No problem.
And I still die.
When did I become a mister? I feel like I'm not deserving of that. I'm just a toothbrush. Just a small town toothbrush.
Just a
thanks,
lad.
Buddy. That no, I Brendan. I now alright, fine, okay. I'll drown myself.
Teamwork.
Well, we only got 5 stars on that. Gems. I mean 5 like things. Gems.
Yeah,
are you a Gemini? A Gemini thing.
Here, no.
Chinese New Year's coming around. What are you on that? Oh, there's only 6.
Okay, we still got an 8, don't worry.
Yes.
Damn, that's like really good grades.
Do you know what you are on Chinese New Year?
What do you mean, like zodiac sign?
Yeah.
Or like what year zodiac. I was born. Oh shit, no, I don't actually.
Hold you up. Don't?
Hold up. Stall the viewers while I look that up.
Alright. Look at this toothbrush. It's a toothbrush. I'm gonna just drown repetitively because he's not there. There you go. Fuck. That did not work.
Is it going well so
that
far?
That didn't work either.
Is it going well? Is it going well?
This is not work. Hey, I did it. Yes, it's going very well. What I've learned is that you were not needed this entire time.
I am a Virgo. And I've known that since
That is
birth.
Not... That
Wait,
is not
I
what
I
meant.
Wrong? It's Virgo. Yeah,
I think
I'm a
you
Virgo.
Knew that's... Chinese New Year, not...
Zodiac
not like,
sign, I looked that
not
up.
Not Zodiac. Not Zodiac.
Wait, what do you mean? Like, what year I was
like,
born?
Like I'm a snake, not a I'm also a Libra, but that's not the point.
Oh, so it is
like
the
Chinese New Year. Is it?
Yeah, because
yes,
you're born
yes,
in 2001. Yeah, you're a piece
yes.
of shit. Yeah, I'm a dragon.
I am a piece of shit.
Specifically a golden dragon, because I was born in the year 2000.
What the fuck is that shit? You get to be a golden dragon.
Yes. It's like special or something. I don't know. It's Johnny told
Just
me about it. So
listen,
I'm
get him in here.
I'm gonna trust him.
No. Grab the fucking guy.
Grab the fucking guy.
Yes. I need you to...
Okay.
Okay. That's not how I thought that worked.
That's
but,
what we meant.
Oh. Well.
Ah, I got it. I'm gonna save it. No! Oh, I meant to do that.
Wow.
I meant to do that. What do you mean?
That was really lucky. You still need to break those, but...
What do you mean by luck?
Yeah, there is no such thing.
What is this luck myth?
Pure skill. That is that was skill.
And then I managed
everything
to die
we
on
do
like
is
the intended. Easiest thing. Ah!
Everything we do is intended, there's no doubt about this. Oh. Alright then.
That's what I meant to do.
Well, that was simple.
What'd you do? Oh shit, I died.
I dodged it.
It stabbed you, though.
No, I'm ninja. I'm a ninja toothbrush.
It even did the stab animation.
Yeah, it's like dodging like swords and shit.
Oh, damn.
I don't know, that's like a thing
just
in like
grab
movies,
on
right?
The ladder.
I am trying. There you go.
Finally.
Oh.
Oh my god. Throw me.
Alright.
What?
Not so easy, is it?
That's...
There you go. What?
Why can I not reach up? Oh, I see, I'm an idiot.
No,
I see.
Yes. There you go. Oh! You killed me.
Yes, I knew that would happen.
And you killed yourself.
It was a calculated risk. But man, am I bad at math.
No, I need...
We got a fan.
No!
Don't worry.
No, you have to jump not off the pink. Wow, nice spawn, guys.
Nice.
Fuck. Yes. You did it.
Did it.
Damn it. Damn it.
Some
just
say,
get on the fucking.
Some say he stayed on there forever. All right, let's go.
Yay!
He's right. But a wee toothbrush.
Yes, a wee lad, wee laddie toothbrush. And you're just a very angry man with a neck beard, apparently.
Yeah.
Because stuff.
Yeah.
You know?
Alright, you can probably get some new weapons going here.
We have all of them.
No, you don't for some reason.
Yes, I do.
I don't believe you. Buy it.
I can't. Wait, what? What the? Why did it get rid of all of my weapons?
This is new to me. No, I'm joking. I need that. You're missing like three or something.
I wasn't, though. That's beautiful.
That's beautiful. See, I the square heads are the best heads, and you know it.
Yeah, that's true. I mean,
let's go.
I can play as Duncan, though. Oh, no, that's not.
Oh my god, what are those heads?
There you go.
What is his name, exactly? He looks like a Nigel.
He looks like a Todd. I knew a guy named Todd looked exactly like that. Orange skin and all.
One eye.
Yes, and the mustache. Listen, Todd was a bit weird. We don't really talk about Todd.
What happened to Todd?
Listen. Don't worry about it.
Oh, one sec. I am smart.
Todd had a bad day that ended with the reason he has one eye. And that wasn't a good day for anybody involved, but mostly not for Todd.
Oh, I'm supposed to... The risk was calculated, but man, am I bad at math. Have you seen that picture with the bird? It's pretty good. Why do you keep jumping?
Did it again! You keep throwing me!
That is your fault.
Yes. Bonk. Alright.
This was supposed to help. Oh.
Yes, it was! No, wait.
Come here, come down here. Come down!
No, get the thing, you can do that!
Whee!
Oh. Wow.
I got it this time.
Slide! Oh, you just crouch instead of sliding. Jesus. How did that not kill you?
I don't know.
Listen, I told you Todd's an unfortunate man.
Yes.
Fuck.
We'll compromise. We'll call him, Tom Nigelson. No, that just sounds... Never mind, we'll
Podrick...
just call...
Podrick Nigelson was born to a simple family. I don't know why. Yeah. That's like the go-to start of a book, right?
Tom Nigelson was born to a simple family.
Todd, not Tom. You gotta remember.
Sorry, dog. What'd I say?
Tom. Tom's too normal. This is Todd we're talking about.
Yeah, Tom's a shit name.
No, Tom's a fine name. You offended our one Tom. Do we have a Tom?
I guarantee we don't have a Tom.
A resident Tom?
Classic Tom.
I feel like we... Every group requires a resident Tom.
Not just any old regular Tom.
A resident. Yes. It's like a cat or a dog or like a mascot. Just worse in every way.
The melting pot Tom.
The melting Tom.
The melting...
Fuck.
It's like I got it, fam. Don't even worry.
You got it?
No. Fuck.
That works too.
I did it.
You did it. So why'd I lose all my weapons over our break? Is that my punishment for breaking my mic?
I don't know. You didn't lose all your weapons. It's just like two or three.
No, I lost. Wait, do I still have
Ouch. Press B. Oh, the one pixel.
Oh no, I still do have everything.
Look at this. Look at this.
Nice. Well, that didn't work out well for anyone.
The plan was Alright, the plan was well thought, but poorly executed.
This is just a creepy image.
Yeah, holy shit. Come on, classic resident Todd.
Okay, I think you need to go the other way. Or wait, no, boost me up.
Have you ever even played BattleBlock Theater?
I have not. As referenced by our four previous episodes, I have never played BattleBlock.
No. You go there, You go there and die, because then I can jump in your body.
And then you still die.
Yeah.
What? Or you could do that.
I went the other direction.
Wow, this is a bit close.
Right. I had to Todd.
Fuck.
Ugh. You know?
Ugh.
Yeah. You know, like whenever I see his face, just bleh.
Jesus Christ. That poor frog.
Wow.
He did not deserve such a horrible fate. Fuck. Fuck. Ha.
Oh. I was like, why am I not moving? And I realized I was Todd.
You're never Todd. No one can be Todd. Is Todd gonna be the new legend?
Todd is a lie.
Todd is a lie? We should play Portal.
Ooh, we should.
That would be interesting. Griffin, that didn't work.
Griffin wants to play COD Zombies and record that, so...
I mean, you are free to do that.
Expect that in the future.
Yeah, all you COD fans watching BattleBlock Theater.
We'll expect that within the next month or so.
Or two or three.
Depends. I'ma just... Listen. You can figure it out.
I found a horse pig. Block of cheese. It kinda looks like a block of cheese.
We could've skipped like half the level if you really just believed in us.
That's what we were missing.
The horse block of cheese?
The horse block. No, our belief. The cheese block did nothing.
Yeah.
Wait, can you make horse.
Placebo effect.
Wait, can you make horse cheese? This is an important question.
I hope not, honestly.
Well, thanks. You can make like goat cheese and cow cheese and like. So, why wouldn't you be able to make horse cheese?
True.
You catch what I'm getting at?
No.
Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh.
Literally not in the slightest.
Like, cheese is made from milk. Do you know the process of cheese?
Yeah, but like, how often do you see horse cheese? Or horse milk?
Never! That's why I'm asking if it's a thing. Can you help me up? Or I'll do that.
Yeah, there you go.
Throw a frog.
And we both die. We're gonna be back. Oh, thank god. Stand on the thing. I'ma go die. One sec.
Fuck.
And of course.
Yeah. Why are we so bad at this?
Shut up, you're so bad at this.
I'm not saying I'm not, I'm saying we are. Yes. Are you just not gonna let me help you?
No.
Oh, alright.
No.
You wait. Okay, no.
I see ya.
No. Fuck you.
I feel like we're missing a certain piece of art.
I just had to end it. Poor Todd.
Calculated.
He didn't deserve that. Yes, calculated. Oh. It's good to be back-ish.
Holy shit, if only these are my final grades.
You've already made that joke!
And I'm gonna make it again next time we get an A.
Yep. Because as we all know, jokes are funnier the 15th time. You just watched me do that and didn't help.
Yeah.
You bastard. Hit those... No. I'm just gonna do weird, creepy things with Todd. Just stand in but. Goddamn. I'll do it myself. Fuck.
Are you retarded? There we go.
What? I did it.
And I'm back to the start.
Yes, we accomplished much. That was necessary. Just listen to me. Oh, God. This is just a soulful rendition of Todd's life.
I sacrificed myself, but I got the yarn, so whatever.
Fuck. What? The spike. Did the spike animation play on your screen for that?
No, I don't know.
Okay, Because I just kind of fell on the ground and died. And I'm not really sure.
Oh, shit.
Yes. Oh, fuck this.
I'll be there in a jiff.
A jiff?
A gif.
A singular jiff or a multitude of jiffs?
A plethora.
A plethora of jiffs. Gifs? Bidjiffs? Bidoof?
Finkelder?
Do you know what a Bidoof is?
Nope.
It's like the stupid fucking Pokemon with the buck teeth. It's like a beaver thing.
There's like
just sits
at
there.
Least 15 Pokemon with buck teeth.
No, he's like a little beaver and he's awesome, but his name's Bidoof. I'm pretty sure he's...
More like Bidoofus.
Oh, shit.
Oh, by the way, we got an A on that level. Finals grades. That's the joke. I'm not gonna try. That's boring.
That's the joke of the week, boys. You can't get better than that.
I died.
Right off the start.
I got this. I missed.
Fuck.
God.
This
all
isn't
right.
Going well for anyone.
Coordinate.
Yes.
Coordinate.
Go. Coordinate. Shit. Our coordination did not work.
Go.
Oh,
kick
wait, there's
up,
a thing.
You jackass.
Oh, shit. I gave you a bridge.
Thank you.
Now I'm stuck down here, though. And I know you're not gonna help me. Yep. Wait, no. I can- fuck. Thank you. No. No.
Alright, I need you to get this gem, so you might be useful for once.
Wow.
Actually, I bet there's a gem over here. Oh my god, I'm so smart.
Man, it's like you know the battle behemoths.
Man.
Battle behemoth.
We're gonna-
Is it behemoth or behemoth?
Probably behemoth.
Alright.
We're gonna play Pit People sometime.
Hopefully, yes.
Yeah.
I'd like to play the Pit People time.
I bought
and
it,
this
and
is...
then I'm still waiting for you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Then I will get that. I've got money for once,
nah,
so...
Nah, after we finish... I died.
Well, yeah, after this.
I'm gonna get up there at some point, don't worry. JJ, this I feel like this is important, but JJ's actually sending me the full lyrics to the Buckle Your Pants song.
Wait, he's learnt the full lyrics?
No, he's Steam PMing me them.
Oh. You realize nobody would know who JJ is, right?
I don't care, you know who JJ is.
Yeah, fair enough.
JJ knows who JJ is.
He's the kind of guy that would PM the entire Buckle Your Pants lyrics.
It's
for
pretty
no
much
reason.
All you need to know about shit there.
Yeah. Fuck. I saved you with that punch.
Thank you, mister. Ah, I died.
I did not save myself, however. Nor that time.
We got it, don't worry. We got it. Woo. I'm gonna jump off your head.
I'm gonna jump
Be off.
Free. Be free!
Oh, now we need to restart the cycle.
No, you can do it.
Ah.
Are we doing this wrong?
I
feel like we're doing this wrong.
Oh, yes. Be free, my young child.
Go!
Oh,
no!
Hey.
Okay, wait, that was actually how we were supposed to do
I
that?
I guarantee that's not how we were supposed to do that.
Okay. Oh. Alright, time to creepily sit behind
and I'm off.
Oh god, they're coming for me. Okay.
I died.
Oh. That wasn't very nice, my missile friend. nor was that. Or that. You're a fuck, you know that? Also,
hey.
My frog's immune. He's immune to frogs, what the fuck? Also, wait.
I'm gonna just finish the level.
Yeah, that was probably smart.
No.
God, that's so creepy. Just that image. Should I draw that? I feel like I need to draw that.
You should draw that.
Just whatever the fuck Todd is. God, he's really fucked up, ain't he?
Oh,
God,
sorry,
wait, don't move.
I was reading the lyrics to Buckle Your Pants, sorry, man.
God damn it. Well, we know what we'll be doing today.
What, like repeatedly singing Buckle Your Pants over
Buckle
the
Your Pants? Yeah, because it's going to be... The second we beat this, that's going to be stuck in our heads.
Woo! Buck, 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 buck. Oh, wait, this is technically a spoiler.
Is it?
It's literally
how
the
old
end
is
of the
this game now?
I don't care, yeah, but it's technically a spoiler.
No, wait, now it's a spoiler, because you... Why do you move the thing back onto the thing?
Shut up.
You gotta do the things in the right orders for the things.
Nah, look at this. Bam!
Yes. He's gotta float across. Float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. Random quotes by random people.
Is that what's that from?
Fuck, what's his name?
Yeah, that one.
He's a boxer. He's the boxer guy.
Oh, the one that boxes. The one...
Is it Muhammad Ali? It might be Muhammad Ali. I'm not sure. I don't remember who said that.
That sounds like it's from a song.
No, it was... I mean, I'm sure... Oh, fuck. I'm sure, yeah. It was turned into a song at some point. I know it's in, like, Cars, right? What? I'm pretty sure it's in that fucking movie.
I don't know.
But I despise that movie, so...
You could try to get... don't even bother. Whatever.
Oh. No, I've got a hiccuping bird in the background that I'm not sure if that will pick up on the audio.
It won't.
Good.
I can hear your mic over Discord. It's pretty useful.
That's helpful, yes. So you can tell... I mean, as long as there's no screaming and, like, ear rape moments going on, then we're good.
Yeah.
Yeah, ear rape. Congratulations.
Extra gems.
Yay. God, we are breezing through this shit.
Yeah, is that a good or bad thing?
I don't know. Oh no.
What?
We didn't get an eh.
Oh no, my finals grades, but in real life.
Not an eh.
Not an eh.
An eh. God. Oh fuck. What?
What? What's happening? What's happening?
What?
What
are you? Okay, what are you doing, first of all?
And I got through it.
We're all in this together.
Nah,
that's
nah,
the wrong
nah,
song
nah,
with
nah,
the wrong lyrics.
Nah,
Do you know what we should do on the channel that I know you won't do, but I will?
What should we do that you won't do, but I will?
Other way around? I need to do some Overwatch.
Oh,
Overwatch,
I won't do that, fun. Yeah. One sec, we're gonna get this gem even if it costs us like the rest of our real life lives. Ouch.
I gave up. I'm spawning into the blade now, like I can't.
The blade run, now. Ah, don't kill me. Ouch.
Fuck, no, that's some that's some BS,
and you
know it.
Do you remember the days without the blade?
The days before the bear came. how does this work?
I'm gonna just jump. I missed.
Nice. Nope. That did not work. Oh, you have to throw me.
Ah, I see. I'll throw you. We'll be, like, organized. Unlike my finals grades.
My god. That joke is still going. Fuck. No.
No. I'll throw you, alright? So, like, you stay to, like, this side. I'm gonna go over here.
Okay.
I did it. Woo! How did we do that?
Through trial and error, but mostly error. Well.
I died.
You did good, son.
How would you lie to me like that?
About you being a son, or you
being
doing good?
Me doing what?
I mean, we know that's not going to happen, but that's besides the point. One day. Oh.
Idiot.
Nope. You missed the fucking elevator.
Nope, you can't go two at a time. Ah. Ah.
Apparently we can't go one at a time. God, he doesn't blink, does he?
No, no one does. This is BattleBlock theater.
I swear people blink in this.
No, no one blinks in this.
Oh.
Who cares?
I spawned there, it's fine.
Yeah, who cares?
It stabbed me again. Yeah, who cares? It's fine.
Yeah, we'll figure it out. Go!
Life is for the weak, we only need the knife. Was it the knife or the blade? What was the joke we made 2 seconds ago?
Dude, I don't fucking know.
Alright. Listen, all I know is that Todd's undying eye will see us all to the future.
I meant to jump over it, but I missed.
Well then.
Yes, Boaz. Just give up. Thank you.
I did that on purpose?
Yes.
Yet. Yet. Is yet something? I feel like yet means
B.
something.
Aw, oh, so bad.
All We're right. slowly degrading. The final level we'll get an F on.
Yeah. Are there Fs in this game?
I have no idea. I've only seen it drop to C, and I don't care to find out. But I don't think anyone has any high expectations for us. We're us.
Yeah.
So I'm sure it'll be fine. Yeah, low expectations. Oh, I forgot about this music. This music's good.
Fuck, is it the copyrighted music?
Apparently all of the music is copyrighted. Fuck YouTube.
Really now.
Yeah, my god. That was an interesting debacle. That's not the right word there, but I'm gonna say it anyways.
Yay!
A debacle? A debacle. A single debacle. I can't talk right now. It's
I'ma
all good.
Just say okay and then I'ma move on. Yeah, try gooder. Come on, Aiden.
Try gooder.
Ah, I died.
Try weller. Oh, I thought I was you. Fuck.
Yeah, same. I hate when I think I'm me.
Yes. Oh, shit.
Go now. Okay.
Oh, you did it. Yeah. I did not.
This looks scary. I'm gonna say don't jump in front of the... Never
Why
mind,
do I always die? It's always me. No, I don't deserve this, man. Oh, fuck, it's a shark! Fuck.
Nice job, mate. You still have a jetpack, it doesn't matter.
Yes, it does. Do it. You just did it without the...
No. They don't need to know that.
Of course. People don't have eyes.
No.
Wait, did I just spawn to die? That's... Come on, game. Fuck.
Yeah, fuck
I'm bad
game.
With timing.
God, I hate this game.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Worst game.
Worst game, 2017.
Make me have skill? I am not allowed skill. It's against my religion. Fuck.
What religion?
So what's with the... No skill.
The
religion of...
Religion
the religion
edition.
Of yes, no skill religion edition. No, it's the religion of whatever the fuck. We called him Todd, right? Yeah, Todd.
Yeah.
Todd's face.
Worship Todd.
Rudy with an eye.
Rudy with
More
an
inside
eye.
More inside jokes. That's just.
Yeah.
Those
orange,
are fun to
orange
listen
guy.
To.
Orange guy jokes.
Orange guy jokes.
Jokes with orange guy. That's our YouTube channel name.
Jokes with Orange Guy. I mean, that would probably be better than a fondue restaurant.
Nah. Then you've never had the
I'm waiting for somebody to point us out to that, point that out to us, even though we already know. Of just like, hey, did you know blah?
Yes.
Yes, we are aware.
Well
we
aware.
We honestly don't care.
Commentator, don't do that.
Commentator?
Thanks in advance from me.
From Brennan personally. The TerraFyn.
From TerraFyn, the Brennan.
The Brennan.
No, no running. Don't run. Don't run. Did I say run or not?
I am not running.
Thank you.
You are the official Brennan of this organization.
I am
no
the
doubt.
Official Brenniner, and I have been since 1827.
Exactly. Precisely 1827. That's when this started. Don't you know?
Yeah.
That would be really fucked up if just like in class you just learn about like the fucking history of two idiots running a theater show with like saw blades and shit. Oh, there's a laser down there.
I was really close, but I died. You were really close, but you died.
We were really close, but we died.
We only have a minute and 40 seconds left. Hurry up.
No! Speed! Isn't that a movie with a bus?
God damn it. I don't know.
Don't you watch bus movies, right?
Yeah, that's my favorite genre. Bus.
All those popular bus movies.
I swear to God, if you get more famous than me.
Equal.
I'm killing myself. I'm equal to Todd.
Yeah, that is kind of sad. He just gives no shits.
Yeah, alright, we'll watch the cutscene.
Poor Ham's hat sure is a mystery. It vexes me so. It truly does. But where did it come from? Well, children, some say the hat was blessed by a voodoo witch doctor, and then cursed by another voodoo witch doctor like 20 minutes later. Others claim Poor Ham was adventuring through the treacherous caves of the Nightmare Princess when he found the hat perched atop a giant ruby. A ruby that naturally formed into the shape of a skull. A human skull. Ah! But you know what I think, children? I think the hat is haunted by all the souls of its previous owners, all of their dreams and failures mashed together in a frantic, poisonous scramble of grumpiness and conflicting viewpoints. But I'm the dumb one, right? I mean, you got these voodoo, nightmare, princess thingies, easily the biggest crocks of stuff I've ever heard in my entire life, but I'm the dumb one, that's fine. And not just anyone can don the hat, you know. It calls out only to those who embody the exemplary qualities required. Charity, bravery, handsomeness, gentlemanity, inoffensive smell, etc. And of course, proper head size. Guess that explains why cats can't wear it. Plus, whoever heard of a cat in a hat? That's preposterous. And heavy weighs the crown. He who wears the hat calls the shots, and in a time long forgotten, maintained balance and ensured that everyone was plump and happy and wanted for nothing. But all good things come to an end, children. Well, that's not entirely true. I figure pizza will always exist. But this hat, let's just say its days of benevolent guidance are long over with. You might as well flip it over and use it as a toilet. I mean, Hattie hasn't lifted a finger to spread the wealth or encourage smiles, and the theater staff is really starting to feel unappreciated. Oh, look! This smoldering unrest has given birth to a precious little storm cloud. Aw, look at his little raindrops. And if things don't change around here, this little cloud's gonna grow up into a big, giant, scary cloud and spray us all with a drenching downpour of horrifying madness. But don't lose sight of your mission. Hattie needs you more than ever now. And I know things look bleak, but even the word hopeless has hope in it. Plus, if you rearrange the letters, it spells peace losh. The last part was probably unnecessary, I'm sorry.
And that happened.
We did it.
We did the peace losh.
Don't go outside, that place is horrible.
Don't go outside. Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
I just realized it was a Harry Potter painting.
Yeah, his eye. Holy shit.
Oh my god. We're all learning lore.
We'll see you next year when we bother to make another video.
Oh, we'll actually upload now.
Yeah.
I hope.
Yeah.
Hopefully.
This time.
And maybe you'll see more of those other people that showed up once and never came back. You know, those ones. But yeah, we're actually going to upload and do this shit.
Yeah, we
so,
have like way more free time now. We can devote a little bit more time into this. It's gonna be great.
We explained at the start why we weren't, so fucking go watch that again if you're too bad memoried. Is that a word? No, it's not.
I guarantee it's not.
It's not. All right. Bye, everybody.